Dear Diary, we had recently moved to the Upper East Side, but I still was working in Saddle River, NJ, and then coming home to make dinner every night. Rosedale was known as the best fishmonger in the neighborhood. Although it was usually mobbed, the store had no other customers when I entered one night. And the only one behind the counter was the irascible proprietor, Mr. Newman. "What do you want today?" he asked. "What's fresh?" I said, wishing I could take back the words just as they escaped my lips. "What are you, a lawyer or a banker?" he said with undisguised condescension. "I am a teacher." His face brightened. "Ah, a noble profession," he said. "What do you teach?" "Art. See those?" he said, pointing to some watercolors that formed a frieze just below the ceiling. "My mother painted them. You know," he continued, "Andy Warhol was one of my clients. When my mother was in the hospital, I asked him to cheer her up. He did call, and when I asked my mother, she responded, 'Yes, I received a call yesterday.'" "Who's Andy Warhol?" We both chuckled. Then Mr. Newman returned to business. He presented a thick slab of gorgeous swordfish. I estimated it at double the size I wanted and way more than I intended to buy, but he raised his hand to halt my protest. "This is on the house," he said. "It has been a pleasure speaking with you today."